Shalom and welcome to the Hebrew University NMR Lab. We are happy to share with you a video about the use of ChatGPT with NMR. ChatGPT is an artificial intelligence or AI system that can generate coherent and meaningful English text. It works by predicting the most likely words or phrases that follow the question or statement provided by the user. For instance, why did the chicken cross the road? ChatGPT answers the classic answer to this age-old riddle is to get to the other side. It then provides a more detailed explanation. However, ChatGPT responses may not always be suitable or acceptable. For example, the answer that it gives to how many mice would it take to screw in a light bulb may not be appropriate. Nevertheless, when applied to NMR, it does provide a well-worded and accurate explanation for general purposes. If asked, what is NMR? ChatGPT responds, NMR stands for nuclear magnetic resonance. It is a powerful analytical technique used in chemistry and physics to study the properties of aromatic nuclei in molecules. NMR works by placing a sample in a strong magnetic field and applying radio frequency energy to the sample. The nuclei in the sample then absorb and re-emit this energy, producing a unique signal that can be detected and analyzed. The precise frequency of the signal depends on the environment surrounding the nucleus, providing information about the molecular structure, composition, and dynamics. NMR is used in a wide range of applications, from determining the structure of new molecules in drug development to analyzing the properties of materials in material science. It is a non-destructive technique that can be used on a wide range of samples, including liquids, solids, and gases. However, when asked more specialist questions, the results are less accurate. The incorrect text is marked in red. When prompted with barium NMR, ChatGPT starts its answer with, barium NMR refers to the nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy of the barium atom. Barium is a metallic element with atomic number 56 and has several isotopes that can be studied by NMR, including 135Ba, 137Ba, and 133Ba. Well, 133Ba is very radioactive, so cannot be used for NMR. Both remaining isotopes are very quadrupolar and therefore not suitable for studying anything other than aqueous barium atoms. The rest of ChatGPT's response is wrong. Barium NMR is used to study molecular structures and properties of compounds that contain barium atoms. It is particularly useful for investigating the coordination chemistry of barium-containing molecules, which are often used as catalysts, ion exchange materials, and sensors. Barium NMR can provide information about the chemical environment and coordination geometry of barium atoms in a molecule, as well as information about the electronic properties of the surrounding ligands. It is a powerful technique for characterizing the structures and properties of complex molecular systems, including organometallic compounds. In fact, ChatGPT fares even worse when asked how it relates to NMR. The following response is clearly nonsense. You will see how ChatGPT can assist in identifying important features of the spectra and provide valuable insights into the chemical and physical properties of the samples we study. ChatGPT is an AI-based language model that can predict likely responses to a given question or prompt. However, it cannot guarantee the accuracy of the answer as it generates responses based on the vast corpus of texts it has been trained on. The more specialized the question, the less likely it is to provide a correct answer, as its response would be based on limited sources. The ethical use of ChatGPT for writing is a controversial issue. Some argue that it impedes one's ability to learn and master writing skills. Similarly, when spell checkers were introduced, there were concerns that it would prevent people from learning how to spell correctly. In fact, there are instances where people have intentionally misspelled words or phrases that pass spell checking. For instance, J.H. Zarr wrote a poem that is intentionally spelled incorrectly, yet it still passes spell checking. I have a spelling checker. It came with my PC. It plainly marks for my review mistakes I cannot see. Since then, grammar checkers have been developed that can correct plurals and ambiguities such as affect-effect. ChatGPT will not invent anything new. It is just another tool for writing text. If this poem is put into ChatGPT, it comes out with proper English. I have a spelling checker. It came with my PC. It plainly marks for my review mistakes I cannot see. ChatGPT is just a language tool. It is not going to replace search engines, nor is it going to take over the world. Neither does it plagiarize other people's work any more than humans who write text based on books they have read. ChatGPT does not invent anything new, but it can help express yourself and make you more understandable to others. It's good for aiding in writing text and scripts, but no more than that. Whatever ChatGPT produces, it must be thoroughly fact-checked. Because there is so much advertising in the world, one thing that ChatGPT excels at is writing outros selling services. So I asked it, write an outro to a video from the Hebrew University NMR lab advertising our NMR services and giving the address of its website. ChatGPT rose to the occasion and replied, thank you for watching our video showcasing the NMR services offered by the Hebrew University Lab. Our state-of-the-art equipment and experienced team are dedicated to helping you achieve your research goals. We offer a wide variety of NMR services, including high-resolution solution and solid-state NMR spectroscopy, as well as a variety of other analytical techniques. Our lab is equipped with the latest technologies to ensure the highest quality data and results. If you are interested in learning more about our NMR services or would like to discuss a potential project, please visit our website at chem.ch.huji.ac.il/NMR. We look forward to the opportunity to work with you and help advance your research. Thank you for considering the Hebrew University NMR Lab as your research partner.